good now. I hope you are doing splendastically well on this fine now. It appears that my glasses are just a little bit dirty, so I thought I would clean them, make a video about it, and in the off chance that you might find this to be relaxing, maybe a tingle ASMR inducing. Not sure if you can tell from that distance. Let me take them off, show you up close how dirty they are. Here you can, oh, where'd you go? Oh, hello. Did you happen to see the person I was talking to just now? No. Okay, I could have sworn there was someone there. Okay, well, anyway, I guess it's just you and me now. So, yeah, you can see how dirty my glasses are. I'm not really sure how they ended up like this. Just turn them around here. They're just covered in crud. So what I'm going to do is just use some lens cleaner and spritz them probably just a couple times, probably all that they need. You know, wipe them off and that should do it. Maybe you'll enjoy some of the spray sounds, okay? And I also happen to have this lens cleaner cloth. A few sprays. Maybe some on the inside there. See an improvement already. Get the other side. So, may I ask, what brings you here today? is in your feet. Oh, okay. I guess you might be questioning all the life choices that you made up until this point, huh? I'm just kidding. I just had to say that. It's part of the script. No, really. Give me a second. This is the Dirty Glasses script that I wrote. Normally, I don't write scripts. It's not because like I'm some really smart or anything. It's just that I get the ideas in my head of what I want to say. I mean, let's face it, this isn't a movie or a TV show I'm making, so as long as I can get the train running down the track, the first couple minutes going, and kind of set me on the right course, I pretty much ad-lib from there. I mean, I do my research. You know, if it's a video game roleplay, I really spend a lot of time looking over Wikipedia information, wiki fandoms, to get as much information as I can. I actually write stuff down, so I kind of script, but I don't script what I say. And some videos, like maybe Civil War video, the DayZ video, Dark Souls, I might write down on paper some certain things I do want to say, but for the most part, it's pretty much just trying to riff and go off of what I've been, you know, kind of learned and stuff. But in this case, I did write a script just specifically so I could show it and use it as a prop in this video. Here you can see. Right here it says interior basement. That's where we are. ER, that's me. Sits in front of the camera. Wearing dirty glasses, and then I say, good now, I hope you are doing splendidly well. Then I talk about my glasses apparently being dirty, and I remove the glasses to show the viewer. But then this is, I added this part later when I was pretending I was talking to no one. I didn't see, pretending not to see you at first, so I added that part later after I wrote all of this. And again, I just wrote this just for this section of this video. And then page 2. I ask, you know, what brings you here? And I say, so this video was in your feed. I guess you're beginning to question your life choices. And then I continue to clean my glasses. And then I say, no, I'm just kidding. This is just part of the script. And then I show the script to the viewer, at you. And then that brings us up to now, where I just pretty much ad-lib the rest of the video from here. So. Oh. Now the rubber chicken. Would have been better if I could hit him in the head, but. So. Here we are, we're gonna ad-lib the rest of the video from here. Pretty exciting, huh? This is like breaking new ground, new territory, uncharted territory you and I are about to embark on. So, brace yourself. Who knows what's gonna happen next? Alright, so we're making some progress. We have a portion of a lens here that's kind of been cleaned up a little bit. so you can see. I know. I feel like I, you know, need to be a little honest. I know in the beginning of the video I said I don't really know how these glasses got like this. And that's an outright lie. I'm sorry. I actually went out into the yard and found some a section of dirt where there's not much grass. Just scooped up the still damp. Because it's been kind of cold and damp and rainy here a little bit lately. I just used a stick to dig up some dirt, added some water, made it mud, covered the glasses in the mud, let it dry overnight, and here we are. Does that ruin everything? Probably would have been better if I didn't tell you, right? And now everything's ruined, right? Sorry about that. Okay. But you know, sometimes I think it's just better to be honest. I've always been like that. One of those people to tell you the blunt truth, even though it might be painful. You know? But. Okay. So, have the front of the glasses cleaned off. Let's get to the back side there. Some more cleaner. Oh yeah, see that? Much better now. Look at that. Almost. Just like new, I guess. One more. Just a couple more spritzes, I think, should do it. ASMR-inducing. And until next time, take care of yourself. I wish you all my best, and I hope to see you in another video real soon. So long for now. Looks like there's still just a